caramelises down. It's super fragrant and very, very sweet. And that's going to literally give that wonderful flavour.
Bring that back up to the boil, and it'll have a slight crunch left in there.
Let the pan do the work and get that beautiful colour in there.
I don't even know who you are.
You sit that on top of there.